I produced my first broadcast TV show in 1980, and I've loved it ever since. This profession has taken me everywhere. North America, South America, Africa, Australia, the Middle East. And I can't wait to produce for you.
Chuckobannon.
Of course.